Tyson, what advice would you give Anthony Joshua?
I'd say just listen to yourself. Don't listen to anybody else. Not one person, because God forbid anything went wrong, you can't blame other people and start pointing the finger. Always know that you're only to blame yourself, because you made that decision. And whatever you do in life, never regret it. Never if, buts, shoulda, woulda, coulda. Give everything while you can, when you can, and leave nothing to behind.
Do it twice.
Fight for my family. That's the most important. And now I want to help fight.